CA Sonali Gulati Chani. So today we're gonna talk about the difference between trade payables, which is also known as accounts payable, and accrued expense. So वैसे तो ये दोनों topic अपने आप में बहुत easy है, but अगर ये दोनों as a question, if they come together in a question, so sometimes it gets difficult to determine कि accounts payable क्या है और accrued expense क्या है, क्योंकि ये similar terms लगती है. So I will make sure that you guys will have a clarity regarding this concept. So stay tuned. In दो concepts में the major difference is for the invoices, whether the invoice is received or whether the invoice is yet to be received. So accounts payable, basically the trade payable, is the amount owed by the company to the suppliers, and accrued expense is accrued expense means the expense which is incurred but not yet paid. So but if you want to determine, अगर कोई question आ जाता है and you want to determine कि एक उसमें accounts payable कितना है और accrued expense कितना है, तो हम उसमें determine कर सकते हैं by checking कि invoice receive हुआ है या नहीं हुआ है. So basically account expenses वो expenses होते हैं for which invoices received but not yet paid. For example, if you have received the invoices of regarding 17,500 and you have paid like 7,500, so हमारा accounts receivable will be, sorry, accounts payable will be 10,000. Similarly, accrued expenses, वो expenses होते हैं for which invoices not yet received. If you have additional liability for like 40,500, तो इसका total ही हमारे पास unbilled liability है for which हमें invoices ही receive नहीं हुए हैं, ऐसे goods and services for which we have not received the invoices. तो the total amount will go in the accrued expenses and the total of the trade payables and the total of the accrued expenses, this will go to the P&L account as our expenses. तो हमारा दोनों का combination ही हमारा expenditure है.